Such a dork. Welcome back to my channel. Is it echoey in here? I can't tell. Probably is. Don't hate me. Today for a video, I'm going to be talking about an exciting product. This is an organic tooth whitening system that I've been lucky enough to try out. They actually sent this to me, which I was super thankful. I'm glad that I was able to try it because I love teeth whitening things. Always recommend taking care of your teeth because you only get one set. And we're blessed with the set of teeth that we have. I'm actually going to do a review and demo on this product. What's nice about this polish is that it's made with organic coconut activated charcoal. Really freaking natural. A lot of the other whitening products in the drugstore, a little too harsh for my teeth, and they actually end up making my teeth really sensitive. Now, I do technically have sensitive teeth, but when I was using this, I found that it didn't make my teeth more sensitive, because that's what I'm always afraid of when I use whiteners for my teeth, is that it's going to make it even worse and even more sensitive. But this didn't do that, so I was really excited about that. I love the fact that it's organic, because I don't want to be putting crap on my teeth, you know? What's nice about the polish is that it detoxifies the mouth and it removes stains that are already on your teeth. I also really appreciate about the polish is that it doesn't have a taste or a smell. And when I was using this, you can't really tell that it's in your mouth, because if you think about using a polish or any kind of polish in your mouth, you feel as if it's going to be gritty and uncomfortable to work with, but this wasn't, because it's so finely milled. The only downside that I saw to this polish is that it is a little bit messy, but it does wash off your sink. It doesn't stain your sink. So if you have white sinks like I do, it doesn't stain them. What I usually do is just dip the toothbrush into the polish, because it does come with a toothbrush as well. I just dip it in there and then I just cap off the excess, and then I go in with the polish and brush my teeth that way. I do dampen the brush first, and then I obviously go in with the polish, tap it off, and then start to work it into my mouth. Now, you do have to brush your teeth for 2 to 3 minutes when you are using the polish. When you go into the toothpaste, you also want to brush for 2 to 3 minutes. This does have a minty flavor to it, but it's not like super minty. So if you do want to go in with another toothpaste, your regular own toothpaste, so that it's really minty, or even a mouthwash, you can totally do that as well. I feel as if this is minty enough for me, but again, that's personal preference. It is a black toothpaste. The toothpaste doesn't leave black like the polish does. This toothpaste also helps your teeth from staining throughout the day. So if you're a huge coffee lover like I am, I drink coffee every single day, it's not going to disturb your results, which is really nice, because I mean, if you're a coffee lover, you also want to have white teeth. The very first time that I used it, I really was interested to see if I'm actually going to see a result. Now, I didn't necessarily notice that my teeth were beaming white. I noticed that they were just more brilliant. I've actually been really enjoying this stuff. I use it 2 to 3 times a week. I don't necessarily use it every single day, because I find that I don't really have to, but if you're someone who's just starting to whiten their teeth, I would definitely use this almost every night before you go to bed. Actually, it's recommended that you use this kit before you go to bed, so that it has time to work onto your teeth and dislodge any kind of plaque. The results usually show within 7 to 14 days, so definitely give it some time. You're obviously not going to see something right on the first and second day that you use it, but once you start using it 7 to 14 days, you definitely will see a difference. It is recommended that you continue to use the toothpaste after you have completed the 14 days, so that you can still continue to see white and beautiful, brilliant teeth. Favorite thing about this brand is that they're vegan and cruelty-free, which is a number one thing in my book. I absolutely love that. Came with polish, with toothpaste, toothbrush, came in this little bag. It was so cute. I keep them right in the bag. Boop. That is Carbon Cocoa. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys try out this product. If you do, leave a comment in the description box down below letting me know what you think. Make sure you follow them on Instagram, to all of their social medias. I will leave it in the screen and also in the description box down below. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you like these kind of reviews. And until next time, I'll talk to you guys later.